This isn't exactly what I thought of when you said indecent shape.
Yeah, Tyler, this place fucking stinks.
What were you guys expecting? This place hasn't been touched in what, 40 years? I'm surprised the lights still work.
Dude, have a look around. We've been to far worse. Most of the equipment lying around the place is probably still functional.
I've already had a small look beforehand. The party rooms are in extraordinary condition. Almost as if someone was looking after this place. I popped a balloon by accident on the way back. Nearly got a heart attack. Haven't checked behind the curtains yet.
Balloons don't stay inflated for 40 years. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Correct. Which means somebody was here before us. There's plenty of them hanging up in the stage areas.
Someone's been partying. Here. That's rich.
I'll see if I can get any more of the lights to work. There's gotta be a power room around here or something.
I'll have a look in one of the storage rooms. Gotta be something interesting in there.
I'll just hang around.
Just hang around?
Just hang around.
Right. Tom, why don't you check out the office?
Okay, I'll do that.
Watch your step. The floor is pretty wet. There's still water dripping from the ceiling.
Remember to put your masks on. There's a pretty bad gas leak all over the place.
All right, everybody. Let's get going.
Dark. Really dark. Can't see much.
Yeah, no shit. Probably because the lights are like 1,000 years old. Not a lot of juice left in them anymore.
Fluorescent lamps don't get dim, right? This place is making my brains hurt.
You think they still have some pizza left here? I'm feeling damn hungry.
This is one creepy restaurant. I'm getting chills just looking around.
This definitely is more fun to explore than that old shed we went to last month.
This place smells like shit, and this mask is not helping it.
What's up, Tom? Looking for me?
No, I'm fine. I thought this might have been the office.
That would be straight down the hall.
Hey, dummy. Feels like there's a drill inside my skull. Since we walked in here, my head's been pounding.
Hey, bud. You found anything yet?
In the office? Aside from a bunch of file cabinets and a dead monitor, not much.
What a surprise. A whole lot of nothing in this place.
What? We barely got in here. Look around. This place is massive. This is days worth of exploring.
Oh yeah? What's here to explore? A bunch of fucking tables and chairs.
Chris, you are such a...
Guys, cut it. We're doing this to have fun, not to get mad at each other. It's been a year since we've last hung out like this. Let's try and make it worth our time.
All right. I'll just look around for a bit. Whatever.
Tom, I heard you say something about some file cabinets.
Yeah?
Look out for some documents in them. Those could be really nice to have. I, myself, have found some super old animatronic manuals and stuff. It's pretty rad.
Sure, I'll do that.
It's been a while since I've been out ghost hunting with you guys. It's good to be back together.
Hey, Tyler, I found some... What is it?
I picked up something on my EVP device. A voice.
Huh?
It's really hard to tell what it's saying. It sounds like... a little girl.
You sure you're hearing things right?
Come on, man! I'm telling you, I know what I hear!
Sure. Spooky.
Yeah. I'll just record the audio then. I'll let you guys have a listen when you're back. Anyway, you were saying?
Oh yeah, I found a lot of interesting stuff. I've got a newspaper fragment mentioning some Red Baron friend stalker.
Stalker? Bingo! Take it! We'll have a look once I'm done with all this.
Sure, but what do I do next?
What about audio and videotapes? I think I might have seen a couple. Those could be really cool to collect.
All right. Sounds good.
Fascinating. Even after all these years, this restaurant is still in one piece. Well, almost.
I feel like something bad is about to happen. I don't know why. Maybe I'm just a bit paranoid.
Tyler's been obsessing over this place for months. Now I can see why.
Our company's not doing very well right now. Got way too much bad shit happening here. People still haven't forgotten about the whole Fredbear ordeal. And that stalker guy that we still haven't caught after, what, 5 years? Yeah, that's another problem. We've got a bunch of new competitors too now. If only our animatronics didn't break down every other day and nearly kill our customers, we'd still be at the top of the game. If we don't do anything about this, we'll close down in a matter of weeks.
He's looking pretty rough. Lots of missing parts. Doubt he'll still work, but the suit could definitely be restored.
Guys, this is bigger than you realize. This right here is an ancient relic. This is huge!
It looks like it was worth coming here after all, huh?
Sure was.
Alright, this is pretty cool and all, but where's Chris?
Oh boy.
Well, here we go again.
Chris! I know you're probably hiding behind a corner waiting to scare us. It's not funny anymore.
Whatever. He might have just left. Didn't seem all that interested anyways.
Yeah, his loss. We're probably better off without him.
I'll have a look and see if I can find him anywhere. You guys keep looking out for stuff. Is that you? You've done this way too many times, man. You just don't get bored, do you?
Day shift so far, but I'm switching to night shift next week. I'd assume it's way more calm then. Although, I heard one of the guards here left their job after we got switched to it. Don't know why, and I don't see why they would either. I mean, if there's one good thing about this job, it's the payment. And all I do is sit here for a few hours staring at a computer screen.
Trying to scare me? Really?
Where are the others?
They're all in one of the party rooms. They've just found an animatronic.
Then who just walked right past me?
You heard that.
Sounds like a lot of rats up in that vent.
I don't think that's how rats sound, Chris.
Whatever. That could have been literally anything. This place is slowly falling apart. Some rubble, I don't know.
Yeah. Alright. I gotta let the others know you're still alive. They're not too happy about you. Guys? Anyone there? Where are you all? What are you talking about?
The restaurant is the home to a psychopath. He controls everything that happens here, terrorizing anyone unfortunate enough to find themselves inside. In a few minutes, you'll hear him talk to the restaurant's intercom. He'll give you a task, and you're gonna have to complete it to live. After you've been given a task, he will slowly begin releasing different animatronics located inside various sections of the establishment. There are about 8 animatronics. They're all functioning in different ways. Although there's not enough time to thoroughly explain the way each one works, I can provide a few tips on how to survive against them. Now pay close attention. You're not going to get another chance to listen. Most of the animatronics have poor vision, so hiding in dark areas of the restaurant will help you to avoid them. Listen very closely for any sounds, especially around corners and doorways. Foxy will attempt to ambush you from unsuspecting locations. Avoid looking at the barrier net. If you find yourself staring at it, you must look away immediately. Chica roams the entire restaurant and will be looking for you the whole time. Avoid getting spotted. Make use of your hiding locations. Freddy will stalk you throughout the whole trial and will not move or attack you when you're looking at him. Always remember where he is. Both bodies work similarly to Chica, but they have different ways of spotting you. Be especially careful towards Spring Body. He will occasionally perform a scan of the entire surrounding area. Most importantly, remember to keep every lever around the restaurant pulled up. Every once in a while, the lever may be randomly pulled down and create a loud noise. You got a short amount of time to pull it up again before Fredbear will emerge from his room and hunt you down. And one more animatronic.
I'm unsure of what it is, but I advise you to avoid ventilation shafts whenever possible. If you hear an unusual sound coming from one of the vents, or you see anything peeking out, don't get anywhere close to it. What you decide to do with all this knowledge is left up to you. Good luck.
Out of here now, you sick fuck! You hear me?